So, the story of Hanukkah isn't about candles or latkes or dreidels. It's about a civil war. In 198 BCE, Antiochus III of the Seleucid Empire took control of the Jewish homeland of Israel, then called Judea. He promised the Jews wouldn't have to hand over control of their religious observance to the Greeks. They wouldn't be forcibly Hellenized. Nonetheless, many Jews decided to imbibe Greek religion. When Antiochus III died, his son Antiochus IV took over. He tossed out the Jewish high priest, Onias, who was opposed to Hellenization, and replaced him with Jason, a loyalist to the empire. Jason had bribed the king in order to get him to make that move. Jason then wrote a law removing Judaism as the religion of the city. That was just the beginning. Antiochus IV then tossed Jason overboard in favor of Menelaus as high priest. Menelaus killed Onias and then let his brother steal holy items from the temple. When the Jews arrested Menelaus' brother, Antiochus intervened and set him free. In return for more bribes from Menelaus, of course, Menelaus then continued promoting Hellenization. Antiochus went to Egypt to fight a war. Rumors reached the Holy Land that he'd been killed, so Jason, the original high priest, tried to lead a revolt. Antiochus returned and put it down by force, then decided to prohibit Jews from praying in the temple, keeping Sabbath, performing circumcisions, or studying the Bible. That's when the Maccabees fought back. Led by Matithiah and Yehuda, Mattathias and Judah, they led a revolt, liberating the land and establishing the Hasmonean dynasty, the second kingship after the Davidic line. Jewish tradition says that when temple services were reinstituted, there was not enough oil for the menorah, but that one day's worth of oil lasted for eight, hence the 8 days of Hanukkah. So, what should we learn? First, that when secularism attempts to destroy religion, it must be fought. Second, that sometimes the violation of rights necessitates fighting even our own brethren. Politics matter. Finally, that Jewishness isn't just about latkes and bagels. It's about observance and adherence to the Torah. Hanukkah is celebrated as Judaism's most secular holiday, but it's actually its most religious.